What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Double Dribble. And in today's episode, I'm going to be talking about something a little bit different than we normally talk about on this channel, a little bit different topic, but obviously it still revolves around basketball. I just want to hear from you guys, if any of you guys listen to this podcast, what your opinions are on it, your thoughts, everything like that. But before we get into the video, I just want to quickly say, if you're a fan of basketball, whether it be high school, college, or the NBA, make sure you hit the subscribe button, join the conversation. We love interacting with you guys in the comments, so make sure you leave all those down below. Make sure you hit the like button on this video, you know, share this video with your friends, and let's get right into the video. So as you can see by the title of this video, we're going to be talking about Duncan Robinson's podcast, the Long Shot podcast, featuring Davis Reid as his co-host. This is a podcast that I started listening to, you know, right as it first came out, right as I heard that Duncan Robinson, you know, was going to be creating a podcast. I thought that it was going to be super interesting, you know, as a fan of Duncan Robinson. I'm not going to lie, at first I started listening to it hoping that he's going to, you know, talk about how to shoot the basketball and, you know, how to become a good shooter like him. But I was pleasantly surprised that it's a lot more than that. The podcast is a lot deeper than that. They talk about more than just, you know, Duncan Robinson and how to shoot the basketball and be, you know, as good a shooter as him. They have a lot of really good guests. They are both, him and Davis Reid, both super smart, intellectual, and give lots of good, you know, opinions and different thoughts on different topics, and ones that are, you know, well thought out and not just, you know, thrown off the cuff. But I don't want to get too much into, you know, the podcast and what it's about and everything like that. If you haven't listened to the podcast, make sure you go listen to it. You know, it's, they have a YouTube channel. They do, you know, post on YouTube. They do audio version on, you know, Apple Music, Spotify, all those platforms. But if you haven't listened to it, I'd for sure say, you know, if you're a fan of the NBA, just basketball in general, make sure you go listen to it. I think it's a really good podcast and one of my favorite podcasts that I listen to. But first, I just want to talk about, you know, this, you know, this podcast and how I think that this is one of the better things to happen to basketball, and gives basketball fans, especially NBA fans, a really good insight and kind of a behind the scenes look of a lot of different things that revolve around basketball. Like I kind of said in the beginning, this podcast isn't all just about 100% basketball. You know, what's going on in the present. However, they do talk, you know, a lot about that stuff and talk about, you know, different things that's happened in basketball with their guests. But I think that, you know, this is a really good, you know, behind-the-scenes look for, you know, fans of the NBA and fans of basketball, because Duncan Robinson is still, you know, a present player. He's a player that's still playing in the NBA. I think they're super different than a lot of different podcasts, like, say, for example, the Gilbert Arenas podcast. With him, you know, he's a former NBA player. He doesn't play anymore. He can pretty much say whatever he wants. Doesn't have to worry too much about kind of his reputation, you know, in the NBA, or, you know, still in going out and playing, you know, in NBA basketball games, you know, today. So it gives him a lot more freedom to kind of just say whatever he wants and say whatever he feels like. And I think with this, you know, Duncan Robinson is still, like I said, a current NBA player. And he kind of has to be a little bit more calculated with his responses, and I think that gives, you know, this podcast a really good dynamic, and the fact that, you know, everything he says is kind of thought out, or is on topics that he's, you know, kind of knowledgeable about. He isn't really just throwing random stuff out there just to get as many clicks as possible. And that kind of leads me into my next point with this podcast is, you know, I think that it's really unique in the fact that they aren't just, you know, clickbait people, or, you know, I can't remember the exact term. They talked about this on one of their recent podcasts, but, you know, a podcast or a platform that only goes about clicks, they, you know, want to have genuine conversations with, you know, between those two, between Dunkus and Davis, but also between them and their guests. They want to, you know, like I said, just have comfortable, genuine conversations with themselves and their guests, and not try to put their guests in situations where they're going to have to make a comment on something that's going to, in return, get Duncan and Davis, you know, clicks or views on their podcast. And, you know, I think that's, you know, a really cool thing about this podcast, like I said, is you're going to get everything is, you know, is genuine. It's not them just trying to get clicks. They're going to talk about real subjects, real things, and, you know, be knowledgeable about the comments they make, the things that they say, and not just throw random stuff, you know, out there just to get clicks. So, like I said, I think that this podcast is one that is really good for the game of basketball, and, you know, for NBA, I think it's a really good thing for, you know, the players, for fans, for really just, you know, fans of basketball, not even necessarily just NBA, to get, you know, to get a behind-the-scenes look and, you know, get real conversations and genuine conversations. I also think that they do some really good things with the podcast. Like, each week they have a feature, a long-shot feature, where they talk about someone that has overcome some sort of adversity or been a long shot in their own right, and talk about really, you know, talk about different people that have overcome a lot of things. And I think that's really cool for them to shine light on different people, because, you know, Duncan Robinson talks about, you know, basketball adversity that he's faced and being undrafted, going to Division III school or high school, not highly recruited, different things like that. And I think that's really cool that they can, you know, take the show and highlight somebody each week that has overcome their own adversity and adversity in their own right, and, you know, shine some light on them and give them, you know, their flowers or some well-deserved publicity. So, you know, really with this video, I just want to kind of highlight this and how I thought that, you know, this podcast is a really good thing for basketball. I just want to suggest it to everyone. If you're a fan of basketball, whether it be high school, you know, college, or really the NBA, like we said in our intro, I think that you should listen to this podcast, give it a shot. If you do listen to it, I want to hear from you guys, you know, in the comment section down below, if you've listened to them all, when you started listening, your thoughts on the podcast, thoughts on Duncan Robinson and Davis, you know, just really leave all that in the comment section down below. We'll be sure to interact with all of you guys. You know, make sure to like button's video, you know, share it with your friends, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.